At first, you have to open CMD, go to search, then type CMD, then enter. If you want to change color of CMD like this, there is another video, link in the description. Now type netsh wlan show profile, then enter. Suppose someone gave his Wi-Fi to you to use, but he didn't tell you that. He typed the password and didn't tell you the password. So how you can know the password? Here you can see the list of all of the network I had ever connected. Now see, I am connected with Lenovo. Here it is. So I will show you how to extract its password. Type netsh wlan so profile, then name equal to the network name you want to extract password. For me this is Lenovo, I want to extract password for this. Now type key equal to clear, then okay. Here it is showing all the details of the Wi-Fi, every details. Now here is the password, this is the password.